So it begins. I probably should have gone with all the cuddles.
I like this joint. Gonna miss it. To the very top.
So Waylon, what'd you tell him about the job exactly?
Only what he wanted to know.
His cut.
He any good?
Aiming to be an NC legend before long.
Aren't we all?
Waylon never jumped. Crashed by the waterfall. I'll try to re-establish contact with him, then find someone who's got access for the elevator going down. Waylon, you read me? How many pieces you in?
Still one, I hope. And I think the local tribe's taken an interest in me.
We'll get you out of there. Don't move.
As if I could.
We're going after Wayland.
Got it.
Thanks for the help.
You were supposed to jump with us.
Don't like all enemies in one big puddle. Decided to ripple them out.
Remind me a lot of your old man.
What? But you're too young.
Not now. Let's get out of here. Move.
Really?
The atrium. Jesus. It was just a month ago I met with Michiko Arasaka here.
Empty hallways, offices.
Just like back then. Remember?
Of course I...
You've changed, you know. Grown up.
And you're still the best.
Security rooms are on the lower level.
still jammed. Gotta jump.
That's a long way down.
Precisely why I told you to bring the engine.
So this is what I want to do at stealth. Why would you do it stealth?
Which way now?
Security room. Need to find the elevator to the labs. Fastest route to Mikoshi.
Come at me, me with it.
Open it from here. Probably a control terminal, though. Open. Patching in alt.
Let your woman out of her box. Let her show us what she's got.
Hey, you've always been the one. Know that, right?
I do. Just a shame you never did.
Well, could have been worse. Alt's in.
Think she can break through the ice?
I have bypassed security. I have complete control of the building. The way to Mikoshi is clear.
Elevator, now. Netrun Operations Control.
2067. An Arasaka bodyguard shields the Emperor of Japan from an assassin's bullet. 2071.
Yeah, it's bye bye, Rogue.
Arasaka security forces
prevent
mass riots in San Francisco, saving the city from certain ruin. 2074.
Bullshit.
Know that look? Got something on your mind?
Ever think back about why we did it?
Did what?
Why we took on the corpse, strapped in leather, chrome, and iron.
Don't know, Johnny. We were young. Hot blood in our veins, shit judgment in our heads, like all pups.
We fought for beauty, not knowing what was good or true. It was only the beautiful that meant a damn thing to us.
Don't let your mind wander. We'll kick around old brain cells over vodka once we're done.
My treat, eh? Or people with stories of the olden days, just like my grandparents.
Arisaka Netrunners have stormed the tower's systems. Stopping their advance is my priority. Continue on your way alone. I've cleared a path, but you must hurry. An elite security unit is following you.
Made a run for it? Wound up turret fodder.
Holy fucking Christmas. Who is...
Oh, shit.
Seems Cunningham's made strides these last decades.
Shit-eaters never even stood a chance.
Come on, the way down's beyond the door. Let's move it.
And smasher.
Okay, so close, I can almost smell the data stream. Room past the partition. We cross it and we're at the core. Can't turn back time, Johnny. Ever. But you can always start over.
Faster, smasher!
Oh, that's what we got here!
You were the best. Always.
Father always said that had he a desert isle to go to, take him but one thing, he would take Rogue. Their generation, made of a different metal.
Yes. How the fuck did I get a perk point? I don't know what's a perk point, okay. Which one I got?
Hey, Wayland.
Yeah, ma'am.
You're all right.
Good luck, Silverman.
The access point lies before you. Link to it.